who's holding up the stars and stripes better than anyone, the world champion Shane Van Boning, and he's cruising at 4-0.
Yeah, well, that cruising is... Uh-oh, nine ball.
Well, what's going to happen next for Shane Van Boning?